I'm Colin Smith from Photoshop Cafe, and I'm going to show you how to create realistic background light and also rim light using masks inside of Lightroom and Camera Raw. By the way, I dropped a new course. I'm going to tell you all about it at the end, as well as how to get a discount. Let's light up this scene with a rim light and some backlight. First thing we want to do is add our lights. So let's go to the mask, and we're going to grab a radial gradient. And let's drag that out over the left-hand side. So this is kind of like a spotlight just sort of hitting in this area. Increase the exposure to give us that little hot spot. Maybe give it some temperature, give it a blue light. And we can adjust that to wherever we want. Let's add a second light on the other side. So click on the mask, choose add, and we're going to grab our linear gradient. And let's grab this down from the side. All right, let's increase the exposure a little bit more. Okay, we've got some lights kind of happening there, but what we need to do is isolate them from the model. So we're going to choose subtract, select subject. So now we're going to add the rim light. We want to apply a different adjustment, so we need a new mask, and we're going to select subject. We could select the person as well, but selecting subject is less steps for the sake of this tutorial. All right, what I want to do now is I want to paint just around the rim, and I don't have to worry about going over the edges. So what we're going to use is a mode called intersect. So we see add and subtract, hold down Alt or the Option key, and choose intersect, and we're going to grab the brush. The nice thing about intersect is it's not going to paint outside of the mask, because it only shows the area where the two masks will overlap. So let's begin to paint, and notice as I do, we can see how it applies to our model there. Let's increase the exposure so we can see the adjustment. There we go. Now we're getting some nice light kind of falling on her shoulder here. Let's add some light to the other side. Maybe go a little bit smaller on the brush, which would be the left bracket key. We're going to get light kind of hitting her down there and in that area. Maybe a little bit more on the arm. And notice how that intersect just makes it so simple. If we look at this image before, after. So drop a comment and let me know if you learned anything new in this tutorial. By the way, just dropped a brand new course on masks in Lightroom and Camera Raw. So it's broken into two parts. The first part explains exactly how every single tool works, how they work together, all the options, preferences, the ways you can set them up, the difference between building a complex mask or using different masks. And in the second part, we jump into stuff like you just saw here, but much more in depth, where we're going to do a bunch of projects and use all these tools together. Because the power of these tools is not just one tool, it's the way you stack them and use them together to get unbelievable results. And check out the links for a 20% off launch discount. And also check out here for another video on masks in Lightroom and Camera Raw. If you're new, welcome to the cafe. Hit the subscribe button, turn on notifications. You won't miss any of my tutorials. Until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.